攻撃するのは、受けが一番いい場合に入った時に、その技によって違います。その攻撃するわけです。その時は受けはどちらかというとフリーですから、自分から崩れるようになったりしないで、自分が一番攻撃する姿勢とかですね、目付けだとかですね、構えだとか、そういう一番いい格好でまず 受けが仕掛けるわけ、受けが自分から次の演技を想定して次取りにこうされるとかそういうことを想像してやってはダメです。最初取りはとにかく、あ、受けはとにかく攻撃することだけを考えてやってください。
So the important point for the 受け is just like a, focusing to attack the 取り、okay? not thinking about it to be broken first. First you have to concentrate to attack 受け precisely。
それを体をさばして攻撃をかわしたり、あるいはカウンターバタックしたりするのは、それはトリの仕事です。
So in breaking balance and throwing is in the Tori's task。
じゃあそれを、今日やるポシンプスの練習の時に常に頭の中に描いてやってください。
So please remember such a point, several points I mentioned now。
じゃあまず最初にですね、都市の部をやりますので、武器の方はちょっと今の練習の時に邪魔になります。後でやります。最初に都市の方の説明からします。
So first we I will start with the without weapon and the beginning of protocol I will explain later。
で、最初にですね、もちろん霊が終わりました。正面の霊、お互いの霊が終わって武器も置いていきました。
Just imagine that all the beginning of protocol finished。
それで当然一歩出ますね。
Stepping forward for the season on time。
で、まあ大体こうセンターで歩み寄りますから、大体センター、技によっては大体センターにこう歩み寄ります。
So the both of them are approaching together。
で、最初は両手取りにこう入るわけなんですけれども、で、この技で制するのは小手ひねりという技です。
So and in this technique that you will use in the end, 小手ひねり。
その固定をこうひねったり返したりするには固定ひねりと固定返しとこのコード確認は2種類の技があります。
There are two controlling methods 固定ひねりと固定返し。
Yes
で最初の
Il y a toujours 固定ひねり固定返し
ですけれども
Beaucoup utilisé dans
le 親指は大体人差し指の付け根もしくはこれ全部抱えてもいいです。親指はですね、大事なポイントは、それもさらに小指側です。小指側を深く取ると、向こう側までいくらい取ると。
Important point is some is maybe bottom of the index finger of the okay, or maybe you can grab it. But the most important point is the little finger side. You have to grab deeply. Little finger will be deeply on the palm.
これが浅いとですね、皆さんこの、手の甲というかですね、指のところだけこうやってやってるんですね。
So the contact is not only the bending the fingers.
Wrist です。
So you have to twist the wrist, not only fingers, wrist.
これさえ決まっておればもう簡単にこう引っ張ろう。
If you can control the wrist, it's more easier to control this arm.
絶対は浅くならない小指がしっかりこの手首の深く入れる、これがポイントです。
So small finger should be the deeply inserted。
で、小手ひねりは受けの内側に決める技、インサイド。
小手ひねり is try to twist the wrist to the inside in front of him。
小手返しはですね、親指はこの甲のところところに当てて、これも小指はある程度深く握ってください。
On the other hand, on the other hand, 小手ひねり is 小手返し。小手返し is also like an important point. Small finger is a little bit inserting deeply.
あとは自分の親指にところに親指をかぶせる。小指のところに小指を同じようにこうかぶせる。で、これで外側にこう返していく。
So the thumb is both thumb is together and the little finger is together and try to twist the wrist.
ですから、まあ相手の指ではなくて自分の指にこうかぶせる。
So like covering your own thumb and own little finger.
それで両手取りに入りますけども、両手取りで、最初ちょっとダメなサンプルやります。
Okay, I will show you the bad example first.
Mauvais exemple. Allez faire voir le Mohican.
Now, what is wrong is his grip is too weak. He has to grip very strongly. And gripping with the knee, if you don't grip in strongly, you cannot kick so well. So before the he's trying to take off the grip, you have to extend your fingers. So when you take off the right wrist, you have to extend the elbow in front of to the uke and take off. Then atemi on the temple. If you think that try to make it very quickly, then you have to make it precise. Good atemi. So you use both hands against one hand. Try to pull strongly. This is not Waki Gata, because in the contouring the wrist, but in the shape it is similar to Waki Gata, but not deep holding the his arm, not so deep as a Waki Gata.
So we cannot go into that.
So in this time, like Wakigatai, not Jigotai, just like a slight standing, normal standing, near to the normal standing. Of course, your head is in the focusing the front, but in your side, you have to catch his body, okay? Not missing his body in your side. So first, as you know, the Goshinjutsu is that you have to change one by one technique by one technique. You have to change the position of Torii and Uke. So we will take two techniques. Next, hidari eri dori.
今度は右足を出して押し倒そうとする。
So Uke tried to grab the Torii's left lapel and pushing. Try to push Torii down.
これもトリは左斜め後ろに下がって崩すと。で、その時に
So first the Uke will step not back left rear corner, stepping to left rear corner and grabbing his own rapel, but then near to Uke's script, not far from the UK script.
So they して顔が出てきますから、この手の甲の側で目つぶしを。
So like a blind strike with the back of the hand。
この後は固定ひねりですから一緒です。ただ今度は肘のところ左手を持ちます。あれ手首じゃなくてですね。外したら肘のところを。
Definitely, but the left hand should be the added in the elbow. Who cares elbow?
でいつもご指示する場合は、ヤハズ V シェイプ、ヤハズだよ。
これ、this shape is ヤハズ。
で、これで右斜め後ろにこう崩していくと。
Try to break his balance right rear corner.
で、バックのところに膝を当てて、これは固定ひねりでこう決まってますけれども、メインは手がためです。手がためで決めます。
Main control is on the elbow.、Okay. 手がため。Not wrist. Wrist is control, but the main is on the elbow. So, for example, now, why you in the past technique, why you extend the fingers to take off the grip?
もしグーのままだったらですね、全然変わらないですね。
For example, if you can grab by yourself your own wrist.If it's making fist, it's rather difficult to take.
瞬間的に指をパッと伸ばしません。じゃあ右にはどうなりましたか？
If you extend the fingers, so how is like grips?
握る力が多分弱くなって外しやすくなってると思います。
I think if you extend the fingers, it's more easier to take off the grip.
で、もちろんこういう V シェイプのこちらの方は外しやすいことは外しやすいんですけども、それをより効果的にするために指を伸ばすこと、伸ばしてグリップを伸ばすことと、もう一度肘をしっかり曲げて、内側に曲げるということは、すなわち相手のところにこう持っていくと。そうすれば、はい、外れます。
Two things to take off the grip. The one thing is to strongly extend the fingers and also elbow. Like extend elbow and also twist the hook
じゃあ最初に小手ひねりと小手返しの練習と、その後テクニックの両手取り左へ取り、これだけ練習してください。
First, please, practice.
はい、で今度は左足を下げて右取りの右に両方を引いて合わそうとします。
You can try to grab the right wrapper of the torii and pull it down.
それでまず最初に顎をつくわけですね。これに合わせて、動き合わせて。
While Luke is turning, Tori have to step forward and uppercut.
ほとんどもう同時に相手の手首、固定返しのところを使います。
So immediately you grab the fist of the Luke with the left hand.
それで柔道着を握ったままです。ここで静止します。
So when you do the kote gaishi, you can grab the judo gi with.
それでも先ほど言ったこの感覚を忘れないと。
The principle is the same. All thumb is in a together and red finger over the judo gi.
右足を軸にして投げます。
And pivoting with the right foot and turning.And when you throw, always try to grab the fist, look at the fist, not releasing, not releasing the grip. So after the third technique, preparing kata ute dori, so Luke have to step to the this side, and torii will come into the right rear side of the torii. So in the both are standing in Shizen Hontai, and the uke will stay in the right rear of the torii. So stepping forward with the left foot and try to grip in the right hand and on the his right wrist and the left hand on the elbow and try to control. So uke push torii to not straight, little bit slightly to the left side, left one. First, second, third step, the torii will turn. So torii will take a position to kick the inside of the knee of the uke with the right foot, side of the right foot. And sometimes in the recent tendency is in the second step, try to start in kick, it's not well. And this is a bad example.
Move example.
So in the first second is not turning, third step you should turn. So right foot and we step on the floor after the kick. So here is prepare for the wakigatame. And the uke's little finger should be upwards. So totally grip his wrist. Left leg forward. Holding uke's wrist. So you have to do the wakigatame, control with wakigatame. Three things. Try to pull and the holding under the armpit and your gravity is lower. Three points. For the wakigatame, you need to bend the knees and lowering the hip. It's differentiated from the past technique. Past technique is on the wrist. This is the wakigatame, so controlling on the elbow.
In
the third step, in the torii's elbow, slightly, like a naturally bent, so it's normal, not existing too much pulling up.
When
the uke is arriving around the center, so Tori will try to pull the back collar.
で、ここで大事なのはですね、こう、この力を、ウケの低い力を利用して、体を感覚させること、左足をしっかり深く入れてください。これ浅いとダメです。浅いと届きません。しっかり。
So two things, and try to step happen, the left foot is rather deeply, and the left hand should be like avoiding his arm.
それでスイングを
And the plexus.
それとスイングと同時にこの手をしっかり首と肩でここで挟みます。
At the same time, the Atemi tried to control his wrist with his neck.
でさらに左手を肘のところに添えてつけていく。しっかり決めて。
Left palm pass on the elbow.
その上から右手をかぶせる。
Right hand is covering left hand.
それで次足で下がって。
And pulling forward with the 次足。
で、教本でもテキストブックでもですね、これの動作は何のためか。顔面を受けの声から伏せるとこうなってます。で、考えられるのは2つです。一つは、もし何もしないで、こう振り向いたら、もうパンチが来る、こっちでもいいですね。そういうパンチが来る。
So, the reason why you block with the left hand, the one reason is avoiding his attack with the right or left hand.
そして、ここで崩すことによって、ただ単にこれブロックするだけです。崩したことによって、これパンチがもう力が入りません。もう崩されてますから。
Yeah. Another thing is, when you block like this, you can
Il le déséquilibre sur l'arrière, ce qui fait qu'il ne peut pas frapper. Luquet ne peut pas frapper avec son bras gauche. Et son pied, il est à l'extérieur. Le point est
tourné
au dos de la main vers le ciel. La différence avec le kimé no kata.
で、なぜ左手を先にするか。固めの方のときは、腕固めのときは、出てきたときは、右側でコントロールしますね。ですから、右手が先。で、あっちでかぶせる。こちらは左肩を使って、ここでコントロールしますから、左手が先で、それに右を添える。
で、固めの方の方で、腕固め、そう。Arm should be right side of the head, so you will use right hand. But now it's trying to grab and using right arm, so you will use left hand, the covering on the elbow.
それで右襟取り、片腕取り、後ろ襟取り、この3つを練習してください。
Practice three techniques, the explanation of all the uke, only the tori. So now it's I will try to focus on the explain for the uke movement a little bit more.
じゃあ、
5
つのまた
5テクニック
ですね。
So, 5
テクニック。一番最初の両手では一番最初にこう言いましたけれども、しっかりこれ。
受け should grab the both the
torii. Il faut bien saisir.
それでしっかりキックしていき
ます。Et frapper.
これが受けの一つの動作ですね。
So, this is 受けの precise movement.
あとはコントロールするのはトリがコントロールしますからそれに自然についていけば、はい。
So, afterwards the トリ will control, so the uke will fall.
それから、今度は左襟取りの場合は、
So, second, 左襟取り。
で、ここで固定で入れて、こう、押さえて。こういう形ですね。こういう形というと、今日は。で、少し頭の方を持って、手形目で決めてですね。手は、はい、これを作り。はい。
fait chier à la jambe quand il tombe. C'est TK à ta mère. Contrôle le poignet, mais la technique c'est TK à ta mère. C'est le coude, la clé sur le coude. En même temps qu'il donne le coup de poing, il attrape la main.
So it's not normal if he caught an uppercut on the chin, this strength of the grip is a little bit weakened. It is normal. He cannot grab continuously in the same strength on the upper.
Demo, utareta kara tte yoko no yumi ga haitete te hippatta yatsu ga ko hanareru tte no wa kanzen ni kushiren desu ne.
But it's too much if he's releasing the upper, it's unnatural.
で、少し緩んだ。で、ここで決めて。
はい。
で、
ウィークンとグリップ。
なるほど。はい。だから、片腕取りの時には、右斜め後ろに自然本体に受け渡す。
自然本体、レフト。
自然本体をデパー。
左足を前に出して、
右手で、右
手首、左
手で、左手で、以上。C'est un contrôle.
Il contrôle le bras.
Celui qui contrôle le bras.
Et
après, il va pousser un peu en diagonale. Le pied est à la même hauteur.
Il
a reculé la jambe, Uke. Il recule.
It's rather difficult also left foot forward and pulling back.
Pour lui, il dit que la meilleure façon, c'est d'avoir les deux pieds sur la même ligne ou à tirer et reculer la jambe.
Reculer
la jambe droite, à gauche, pour tirer.
So this is not like decided completely. So it's a slightly left foot to the forward and left at the back. It's possible. But in his case, in the both following and pulling is more effective. Putting the left arm on the shoulder and trying to like putting his right arm around the neck.
So, 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 so,
because then if you do that, it's a bit more easy to turn for the okay, for the body.
This is
So at least in this two fingers. Fingers of both hands should be touched at least. So that in that Luke's action it should
Both of the fingers.
Not like
accurate, like a slight carving.
Before the putting down, right hand grip in over the elbow, forefinger outside. On the way to putting down, you change the right arm on the elbow.
So,
smoothly going down on the tatami.
ちょっとこの後ろ締めは難しいですけども、抱え取り。抱え取りはですね、受けは腰のあたりに抱えようとする。最近みんな高いところでこうやってます。そうじゃなくて、この腰のあたり、まあ少しそのウエストアピール、ウエストはいいですけども、腰のあたり、こんな、ここでじゃない、ケースからここじゃなくて。
So left foot forward, turning first with the uke, and then with the right arm and the contouring under the elbow, okay? A little bit below the elbow to squeeze up, contouring the uke's elbow. So in the textbook says that after the controlling, you will step left with the left foot and throwing the hook. But if it's somebody is difficult, at least you will turn your pose towards to the direction to the stroke.
近かったり遠かったりするのはあります。でも、
これがもっと巧みじゃなくて、例えばここで彼が構えたら、これはそのいい場合じゃないんです、彼にとっては。
In this case, this is not the correct distance because he cannot hit the tempo.
で、もし今度逆に早くから構えたら、トリはもうここからもう逃げていいのね。
So, for example, if Lucas tried to be the stance to prepare an attack, Tori will be just like escape.
例えばね、ダンターとかですね、こういうスティックとか、あのスタッフとか、そういうものを持ったくもそうですね、あの担当とか、杖とか持ったくも。
Especially for example, dagger and like a staff, if he is trying to like a prepare the attack, so if it's a wrong distance, Tori will be just easy to escape.
だから、トリも来て、もうこれ以上、トリも前も出られない、そうか、逃げられない、ちょうどいい場合がこの場合なんですね。
So this is a distance is that Uke will decide、how he can attack on the トリ。
これはもう、Uke が自分で決めてる、この場合をですね。
Uke should decide。
投げの方は、トリが場合を決めて、そこに Uke が来ますけど、これは Uke が攻撃するために一番いいトリですね、そこに。
In the 9th of the Tori will decide on the order position, but then in the position, it's Uke will decide the distance to attack.
で、まあ、今、みんな、大体、まあ、それがあるんでしたら、今、私とマキさんの間で、マキ先生の間では、まあ、大体、1メーター、2メーター、大体、マキさんが一番来てくれる、私もこれ以上前も出られない、で、逃げる前にも打ってくる、これ、ちょうどいい。
So、in the case of the Maki sensei, it's about 1.8 meters is best for him to attack.
So, then, he came to here. Tori was on his right leg, and he was on his back, and he was on his back.
So, trying to avoid the Uke's attack, pivoting left foot and turn his body to right.
でこれ、顎をつきます。
Left hand avoiding attack and right hand uppercut。
それで今度この払った手でそのまま離さないでそのままこう持ち替えます。
Left palm is not leaving the sleeve on the right arm。
でどちらかアッパーちょっと肘より上のところを押し込む。
Just above the elbow, try to hold.And right hand is on the chin.
で、大外落としに入ります。
And throwing Uke with 大外落とし。
最後はこのシャッターにつきます。
And right foot is should be a step on the tatami.
で、大外落としですから、こう感じではないですね。
So it's not the stream. It's like a step in.
で、上からこの
大体
どこか行ってみます。スライディングして
ね、スリーを押して、スライディング、バックのライトフォースのウケ、で、スローイングです、フォースを押
して、今は、バッチンズはともにいうふうに打ってきますので、よくある間違いはですね、
ちょっと簡単に、ロングザルを見て、
こういうふうに横を向きすぎる。
So, in, for example, the Uke is trying to step too much forward and turning his body towards the left side.
Ça, c'est pas bon parce que Uke a tourné, a trop tourné, a trop avancé.
Ça, c'est pas bon.
La direction n'est plus la même.
And if you throw the with the also tortoise on this side,So this is an example. It's a bad example. You can check it.
普通にやってこれば大体まあここからもうちょっとこの辺の間まあそれはその時の角度によってこっちに来ることはないです。
So if you are correct in the breaking balance and also the Uke's body should be the rather right hand side, not to be this area. In this area.Thank you.
けれども、頭を打って死ぬようなことないようにですね、これ一番最初に馬車選手の説明ありましたけれども、ここを打って、機内を最小限にするということですから、コンクリートに頭をかけたら、それはなしということで、まあ、どうしてもコンペティションの時なんか、プレイヤーも力入って、こうなりますけれども、少しそういうふうに考慮して。
So you will put the right hand on the chin and try to throw with also opposite. And this hand is following the chin, but not pressing too much. Because in the coaching, it is like giving opponent minimum injury, not killing the people.
Okay. ウケの動作ですね。
ウケの動作。
この時に腹渡りに力が抜いて、この球が下げる、この必要はないです。やっぱり手はある程度打とうとしていて、それをパッとかわされただけですから、ある程度のところで、もしっかりこうですね。
So, Uke's movement of the Atemiyoza shouldn't be like a right arm is too much down, because he's trying to hit, so his power of the right arm still remains.
その次に今度はアゴ突きに
Next, アゴ突き。
これも左足を出して、ちょうどいい前のに、こう、下を持っていくんです
ね。Right foot forward and spread out back.
この時にトリはですね、アゴを使った時に、左足を下げながら、アゴを引いてください。これをよく当たらない距離で引き下げて、こうやってると全然関係ないから、ただ、
So first try to avoid the attack and try to sweeping up the wrist, then grip.
So
try to twisting up. So right hand is twisting his right wrist, and the left hand is trying to pushing elbow up towards his Uke's head. Stepping left foot is deeply and throw Uke. When you're stepping forward with the left foot, you should push by the both hand forward. When he twists his wrist, only the wrist is very difficult to twist it up. So like holding the wrist and the one part of the palm, so you can twist up very easy. Wrist and the bottom of the palm, back of the palm. front or just stay? So, and the commission discussed about this matter. It's just like a could be the small step forward, or could be the stay in the step. It's not so much an emphasizer, just a natural.
The main point is right.
This is not main point. Stepping forward with the right foot and avoiding attack and try to hit in his left side. So left foot should be a little bit slightly forward because of natural stepping. Immediately stepping right foot and left foot and preparing for the harakajime. Stepping backward and doing the harakajime control. This is still in the preparation of the control. Then, when he stepped left foot and completed control. And escaping the uke is the both forefingers. Four fingers of both hands is on the right forearm of the torii. And try to pull down. Kata always try to grab the sleeves, but the goshi is only the forearm, not judogi. So this is a bad example. For example, like a timing is a little bit late. An example of late timing. Sorry. Example of the too early timing. So too much step in and try
c'est dans,
to hit
dans
the
les côtes,
back
pas,
of the back
pas
derrière.
Of the body. Là, c'était le mauvais exemple. Là, voilà, sur le côté.
You don't step so deeply, just like a slightly to the side, and so like you avoid it, just like a beside the fist.
So
signal of giving up by the okay. So control is already finished.
Et là, il
so
faut, le, faut pas le pousser, il faut le laisser tomber seul.
So Tori will move away. So Uke is broken the balance, so he will fall down backward. So if you step too much back, so it's too much broken the balance. It's not so much main point. Just the point is to try to attack with the hitting. So in about in front of chest, not too much higher. So next one is technique for the kick.
Maegeri.
First, Uke will step forward, then try to kick his Uke Tori's testicle. So kicking towards the testicle and try to keep it kicking up. And turning and sweeping up the ankle with the left hand. So before the pushing, and the right hand is gripping the about in the top of the right toe and turn it towards the outside. So in this case, if you don't control the toes, he can attack to him, unlucky. So pushing a uke, try to lifting up the foot, his foot, like scooping up. And last year, I think I mentioned that I tried to lift up very high. But because in the Max sense is very flexible. No problem, but for him, you have to lift very much higher. Normally, if you lift up too much, you will be beaten the back of the head. So just take care. So last year, he said that I'm lifting up too much, but not just like adjusting the power towards the back part. Okay? Okay, left foot forward, then kick up. Yokogeri next. So both are stepping forward from the left foot. So Uke was stepping forward, then changed the direction to step into sideways. So when Uke stepped into sideways, so Tori should notice that he is going to do something. So when he started a kick, the Tori will shoot the step to slightly to the sideways. So when you sweep in the hits, Duke's kick, when you are stepping right foot on the tatami, then sweep. So avoiding kick with the forearm, not tegatana. Of course you will extend the fingers, but not using tegatana, just like a using forearm to avoid its kick. So immediately you will put the both hands on the his both shoulder. So strongly hooking the both the fingers of the both hands. So Tori will try to pull him down and right rear corner, not directly down.
Mauvais exemple.
If it's a hook is too early to kick. So in this situation he tried to kick in the side kick, but the for Tori it's in the front kick.
So
attacking is you have to kick in the side. So it's more near, then start.
Là, c'est bon.
And throw it down. When you try to step, then sweeping, avoiding. Then throwing hook at right rear corner. Not directly to the down. So you have to keep correctly the side. If you're getting older, it's another difficult lifting up the leg, but you have to. Otherwise, it needs to be another technique. So the yokogeri means kicking to the side. So please practice maegeri and yokogeri. First, great to showman. Both Tori and Luke, great to showman. Together, great together.
Luke wa.
足を軽く下げて自然に向きを左に変えて、約3メーターを進んでください。ヨーロッパの畳は2メーター、2メーターですから、ちょうど半分で3メーターの動きますね。で、日本の畳は180センチで90センチ、まあ約3メーターですから、
この半分かもうちょっと前ぐらいになれば約3メーターですから。If
it's European tatami, then it's very easy in the 3 meters, but in this is Japanese side of tatami, so it's about position is just like now in the maxi sensei is standard.
それで最初と一番最初のオープニングセレモニー、最初と最後のところだけは気をつけしてから。And
in the beginning of the protocol and the ending ceremony is always standing on the heel together.
で、杖を持って、だ、担当ですね。担当の刃を上にして、で、こう内側に、胴の内側に入れて、こう持ちます。Okay,
so to grab the dagger inside, blade up, and staff is outside.
で、拳銃は中に、しまってある。And
the pistol is inside the judo. So from this position, he will sit down. First, you put the staff first. Then dagger in front of the staff. And the pistol outer side.
で、大体これが1拳ぐらいで、まあ10センチ程度ということで。で、今、大体高度感ではですね、この使わなしだと、拳銃のそこと大体頭をそろえると。And
the top of the staff and the handle of the pistol is almost same line.
で、担当の刃は 受けの自分の側に向けて、切っ先は左に向けます。So
blade is first to the 受け and the top of the dagger is first to the left side.
で、銃口も左に向けます。And
the muzzle of the pistol will be the same size as the dagger.
で、この後両手取りに行きますから、立ち上がって。So
afterwards,
気をつけの姿勢から右足を下げて。
Uke is standing up and pulling in the right foot and turning returning to the original position with the heel together.
今度は横蹴りが終わりまして、次は突っかけいきます。横蹴りが終わって元に戻ります。So
after the 横蹴り,
また右足から下がって,
step right foot and pass to the weapon.
今度は強付けじゃないです。
When it comes to the weapon, it's not heel together. opening his heels between together, not together. Left knee down. Take the dagger with both hands and put it in the inside the judogi. And inside judogi, the blade should be upward. So kneeling down and taking dagger with both hands and brace up and inserting to the judogi. So now, and we continue to the tsukkake with the daggers. So they approach together. Uke will, in the distance, Uke tries to put his left hand over the judogi because this is there's a cover in the dagger. So take off.
So
hand, the left hand is on the like over the judogi to hold the cover of the dagger. Then take off the dagger away. Tori will step forward,
then step down,
and the right hand is in the pushing elbow to the left foot, and brand strike on the eyes. So this right hand, control of the right hand is always controlling, pushing, never release. Left hand gripping the wrist and twist up the look at the left wrist, and at the same time right hand will be the hand, the palm, and the forefinger upward on the elbow. So try to control because he's always ready to thrust the dagger. So Tori will try to pull down and controlling Uke on that mat. When Uke is giving up the signal, just that dagger should be laid down and beating two times. Next in the chokutsuki, changing a phrase. So Uke will try to thrust like with a dagger and straight on the stomach. And you have to hold the left hand. Right foot forward, then try to thrust. So in the left hand is to try to control his arm. Uke's arm. Try to pull down a bit, try to down. And uppercut on the Uke. and controlling with Awaki Gata. Control, control, just not sweeping, controlling his right arm. So, Tori should be step forward with the left foot and pulling Uke and controlling with the Waki Gatame. So third one is a naname tsuki with a dagger. This is a little bit complicated. In the distance, so Uke should grab the dagger and not regularly. It's a reverse grip. So edge will be upward. The side of the neck, he will try to thrust. So, Tori should tie sabaki turning to the right side and avoid the thrust. Uke shouldn't lift his left hand not too early. When he comes thrust and when this arm is getting down, so then he will grip with the left arm. Then kotegaeshi with the both hands. Knee is stopping him on the side, avoiding him to the turn on the stomach. So releasing the right hand and just like a tegatame and take off the dagger. You shouldn't grab the edge and the sharp side of the dagger. So before the taking off the dagger, Uke should give up, beating tatami two times. Then take off the dagger. So this you use not utegarami. Utegarami you have to use both arms. So this is a tegatame. So there's a protocol to how to return the dagger. So this edge is towards the Uke Tori, and the top of the dagger should be the against the shoulder. So please take the weapon. First, please learn how to hunt. So Uke will step back with the right foot and turn to the left and approach to the weapon. And sitting, kneeling left knee and putting a dagger and change to the staff, holding the staff with the right hand. So approaching together. Okay, try to step back with the right foot and try to preparation for the hitting for it. Immediately, Tori will step forward with the left foot, and the left hand is trying to block the right arm of the uke. And the right hand is like a bottom of the palm, tries to push up like a hitting uke spin up. Then left hand gripping the tree, and right hand gripping the side of the collar. Then throw uke with osoto gari. Nowadays, there's some kind of the tendency. Some people doing just like swinging up, lifting up the hand. So you have to make it the preparation for the hitting always. So, for example, if it's too much distance between.
C'est un trop grand pas, ça va pas.
It's very difficult, only one step to.
C'est un petit pas en reculant.
So if you try to step small step right foot first, then you can go into the left foot a little deeper. Main point is like a stepping forward with left foot. So if it's only one step, it's not reaching the point to the break the balance of the uke, it's not good. So last purpose is try to step in deeply with the left foot. So what about the reaction of the uke? Of course, it's overreaction is not so good. Also, like not good for the without reaction. It should be some reaction. Yeah. For example, uke will try to react against the. So it's strange. If you do something, uke never react. It's strange. So this is too much overreaction. So slightly, some action you have to show. So this is a furiyage. In the end, the throwing the middle also took it. So uke should do the uke me gripping the staff, not releasing the staff. Always gripping staff. Next, change the position and the furi oroshi. So you can arrange a little bit more distance between. Left foot forward. With both hands and you are lifting up the staff. So hitting the tallest side of the face. left upper key and turning to the right and avoiding the top of the stop. So this stop will be try to be a little bit to the left side. This is an opportunity to try to hit his back of the fist. Then take out on the second attack. When Tegatana is on the his eyebrows, so you will grab the staff and the pushing Uke away and take off the staff. Stance, hitting, pushing.
それでは3問目のモロ手つきにいきます。
So Uke takes a left stance and holding the stab in the both hand. So if it's a left stance, immediately try to thrust in the Tori's stomach. So, Tori will step forward and turning the Taisabaki to the left. Sweeping the staff and coming into the staff near to the Uke. So, crossing the arm and left hand gripping in front of the left hand of the Uke. So stepping right foot deeply forward in front of the Uke. So if you do that, like his Uke's left elbow is controlled. So then throwing with the tsugiyashi and try to be a left stance. In the case that he will step, he couldn't step forward in the deeply. So in this case, it's possible the two steps.
On peut faire un pas ou deux pas.
Generally, only one step, stepping deeply and throwing Uke with one step. After throwing, change the grip and taking start, top of the start towards the Uke with the left stance. So next technique with the pistol. So please practice with the start, technique with start. More of it you finish, then change to the pistol. Return to the weapon. Kneeling with the left knee and putting the staff. And taking the pistol inside the chutogi. And standing up, turning to the right and take the position. So I will explain the important point for the pistol. Actually, you don't put the finger in the finger trigger, but always imagine that the finger is inside the hole. So mother is never to the first to the toilet. So first thing is try to avoid the muzzle of the pistol with the twisting the hip. So you have to try to avoid the pistol away.
この3つを常に正面付け、腰が前、背面付け、全部それを同じようなイメージで持ってください。
So all the time the same idea.
じゃあ最初の、じゃあ正面付けの場合はですね。
So first, 正面付け。
で、担当の方もそうですけども、拳銃も絶対に見えないようにしてください。
So and, of course, for the dagger and the pistol, always put inside the judogi.Never show out to out.
こういう人
のところに weapon.
こういう人のところに鳥が歩いていることはないですね。
Always hiding inside the judogi.
これが中にあってるとなかなかいい音です。ハンサムだね。で、じゃあこれアプローチしていきます。いろいろ手を上げるといったらゆっくり手を上げて動きません。
Luke said 手を上げる、that means hold up, and the Tori will.Slowly raise up the both arm.
Number one の正面付けは右足を最終的に半歩ぐらい前出して、こうして腹に腹部につけます。
正面付け、right foot forward and try to muzzle on the stomach of the toy.
で、先ほど言いました、まず腰をひねる。
First thing is twist the hip.
もちろんその前にですね。受けはトリのところのものを探ろうとする。でも一回だけこう。
So Uke tried to search the right hip.
で最初に顔がこう向いてるといくら手を探ってきてもこの手が動けません。
So during Uke is watching the Tori, it's very difficult for Tori to move.
目線がここに立った時に。
So Uke's eyesight will be towards to the this right hip. This is the time.
ここで重心として重心を持って銃口を下げます。さらに。
Try to avoid the pistol, holding the pistol.
で上から手首を握ります。
Right hand is in the gripping the right wrist of the Uke.
ここでさっきのイメージでここに指が入っているとしたら、あとはこれを引っ張るのと。銃口をですね、マキのところにこう引くとここに距離があるんですね。痛めます。でも肩ですからもちろん入れてませんよ。ね、
so muzzle of the pistol will be towards to the under the armpit of the right armpit of the okay. So just imagine that if it's a finger is inside, it's very easy to take off the pistol. Like this.
で、距離は
So Tori never step back on the front, just like only twisting the hip and the control of the
hip. Tourner les hanches, pas bouger les pieds.
Return to the pistol to the hook. Change the position. For the koshigamae.So holding the pistol on the like, hip and the left foot forward. So, you
know, you're always looking at it, but you're always looking at it.
So Madhu Rupista happy all the time towards to the stomach of the story. And searching for
getting it.
So story will twist in the opposite side, left to the left. Avoid the pistol. Left hand holding the both hand holding the pistol. So look at the right wrist will be bended outside. If his finger is a trigger, so finger will be broken. Wrist is reversed. So always muscle is not close to you, close to the tori. And pulling and hitting. And right shoulder down, stepping left foot, and right hand is trying to pull the forearm and elbow of the uke's right arm.
So
mother will be upward and try to hold the pistol. Pivoting right foot and try to throw the bouquet. So it's in the text says throwing uke just like a kotegaishi
method.
But principle is kotegaishi, but then technique itself not kotegaishi. Just holding a pistol. So let's say finger is in the trigger four. So if you twist the pistol, it's very easy to twist his wrist. So always avoiding the mouth of the pistol. So in all the technique finish. Luke will step right foot back. And now it's the heels are together, standing with the heel together. And sit down, seiza. And the first dagger, then stab, and putting on the right hand and standing up. And return to the Shizen Honta position. And both stepping back with the right foot and bowing together, standing bow to the shoulder. Then finish. Okay, three past.